So what we have here is the International Space Station is going by, and it's transmitting slow scan television postcards, and they're doing it over Christmas. So I've got a couple apps I'm using, the ISS detector. Let me just check the time. Okay, we got 3 minutes. And that's going to tell me the direction that the satellite's coming up over the horizon. So it's kind of this northwest direction. It's going to rise. I've kind of centered myself so that I'm aimed down the street. And the reason I'm doing this is to avoid all the buildings and the trees. So I have the clearest line of sight. And then it kind of sets here in the southeast direction. It usually lasts like, so sighting duration is going to be 6 minutes. So all I'll do is I'll just kind of aim the radio the direction it comes up. And just kind of, you know, move the antenna back and forth for the strongest signal. I'll just track it across the sky kind of manually. And while we're doing that, I'm not going to actually watch it on the ISS detector. But what I will be doing is I'll be running this CQSSTV app. And it's by Black Cat Systems. And it's on PD120. And that's the protocol that the International Space Station Slow Scan Television uses. And I'll hit start as soon as I begin hearing the signal. And we'll see if it'll it'll draw us the postcard. I've turned off squelch on my radio, and that'll enable us to hear the signal, because it's going to be faint. It's not going to break the squelch. So we've turned squelch off. Looks like we've got 2 minutes to go. So there's my radio set up for the ISS slow scan television frequency. It's on 2 meters. Oh, there's some people transmitting. Gosh, I hope they don't do that. And then I'll just have the phone close to the radio, and I'll hit start when we begin hearing the satellite. Looks like we got 2 minutes to go. We got 1 minute. Sometimes what I'll do is I'll use cones to draw lines, basically mark out on the ground where it's rising and setting. There we go. It's going. It'll pause for a second, and then I'll usually do another one. Hopefully we get another one here, that'd be nice. Should be almost overhead. Oh, there we go. Save, hit stop. I don't know if I can change the phase or anything here. There we go. I moved the phase a little bit. I'm not sure about the skew, is like the angle. Not sure if you can see that, but anyway, there's the lunar exploration. Let's save another copy of that. So I think we did it.